really all you had? Whew, tingly. All right, let's see what that warden had for me.
Sure, one moment.
Skip the small talk. What's my new power?
Fire, particularly flaming bullets.
These things in the real world.
And it's not just bullets. Try just getting close to people.
I set people on fire just by invading their personal space? Oh, Kinsey, you are awesome.
Have fun. When that power's active, the weapons will be able to bring down the warden's shield.
Swing by the ship when you have a chance.
I'm working on an epic sci-fi follow-up to Regicide. I'm in the research phase, but the damn Zen blew up the internet. I need you to do some legwork for me.
Legwork, huh? All right.
I always knew the Saints were ambitious, but I never thought I'd see them end up in the White House. And when the player called me saying how they couldn't do it without me, how could I say no? Thought maybe I was in line for vice president, but I guess Keith beat me to it. Still, being the president chief of staff certainly had its perks. Not bad for a kid from Sunnyvale Gardens.
Good girls kick ass.
maintenance shield at 66%. Maintenance shield at 33%.
That has to be embarrassing.
Activating your defenses.
Closing up shop, fellas.
I see the main character is a tough guy.
Yeah!
I want to see how you handle a Zen patrol.
Remember this one. Glad that's over.
Woo! What does it feel like when you hack one of those Zen stores?